This one's empty. Nothing in here.
That should be plenty. Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back.
Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man. Swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Thank you.
is done. Bring me back my equipment, please. Simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Thank you.
Quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you? days can come back. Dreams come true, Susie. Dreams come true. The tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Ooh. Thank you.
Now that bothered me. Oh, but I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait.
Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Go! No!
Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Definitely something missing here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around, saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow, says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double-cross an angel and get away with it, well... Oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Thank you.
So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this. Thank you.
Thank you.